What is this packet in your plants? This is a biological control. It's standard practice for greenhouses that do not use pesticides to put these in their plants. Does not mean they have pests or had pests. Just means that we're protecting them. This is not fertilizer. This is not extra soil. You do not need to keep it or do anything with it. They have been spent. Once you put your plants outside, you can just discard the packets.